I'm not one of these people who gets really excited by technology. I get excited when technology allows people to do real stuff that is fun.